in with a burst finish.
Hi guys, my name is Amir, and today we're gonna be opening this Beyblade Burst Evolution Stadium and these two Beys, Voltrac and Saturn. And I'll be telling my little brother Adam to help me with this. Come here, Adam. So on the back, it says that Saturn is a defense type, and I think everyone knows this, but Genesis Voltrac is an attack type. And so Saturn, he has his attack is 1, his burst is 1, his defense is 10, his weight is 10, his agility is 2, and his stamina is 1. And for Voltrac, his attack is 9, his burst is 6, his defense is 0, his weight is 4, his agility is 7, and his
stamina is 0.
So we're going to be opening it. I think we should open it from the front. So we're going to open it now. And it comes with these two launchers and a bit a stadium. So that's why this is big. So we're going to open it now.
So we have to take the tape off of it.
So we're gonna open this right now. So these are the launchers and the string. I don't know what these are, but I think they're for the stadium. And we got Voltrac and Saturn. So we're gonna put the garbage away right now. And my little brother is gonna stay here.
I never saw a Beyblade like this.
This little, because of this, it's
this the
here.
First time I saw a stadium.
And we have the instructions, but I already know how to use Beyblades.
Yeah, we know.
And we know how to use them. So I think we do have to use that. We put it here. Like this, right?
Yeah.
I think it's yeah. Good. And then we need these. Mama scissors. Handy dandy scissors.
We're so handy dandy scissors.
Okay. So now
I'll open Saturn. Mine.
So first we're gonna open Saturn. So opening him right now. Our bullet is closing the launch right now. So we have. So this is what Saturn's launcher looks like.
You mean?
And if you want to scan it, the code is right there. So that's Saturn's stuff out. So let's get the other pieces of Saturn out. We're out of the box. So we're gonna put this with Saturn. I'm gonna put it here. I'm gonna put it together. So my brother doesn't really know how to put other Beyblades together. So my brother really wants to launch it right now. So I'm gonna put it so he can launch it. So here, launch it. So my brother's gonna launch it right now and see. Do you have trouble? Here. Wait, let me fix it for you. It's hard. Wait, I'm gonna launch it this time. So now. now we're gonna launch. Wait, let's wait for me to finish opening Genesis Vulture. So I got this piece out.
Top,
and here's the code for it. If you want to scan it. So my brother is gonna launch it right now. This is the other piece, the disc of it, and it's a six disc. It's a six piece disc.
This goes so smooth.
So we have this piece, the one. So the top. Wait, we'll react together.
It goes so smooth.
So like, he's wow. Together. Now I'm gonna get the other launcher. And my brother, he's gonna launch this. And we're gonna battle together. So first let me load this launcher together. So then I'll load it. I think I'm doing it the wrong way. Yep, the wrong way. So then I'm gonna load it. My brother, I think he needs a little bit help. Need help?
I think.
Okay. Let me load him for you. 3, 2, 1. Got it. Ready. So the person.
Yay!
So my brother won the challenge. So now we're gonna put. So we're gonna do this on. So now we're gonna fight. 3, 2, 1. Got it. His bait won because this was a bad launcher. We're gonna start all over again.
Now we're gonna do it again. 3, 2, 1. Let it rip.
So he win with a burst finish. So I lost. So now we're gonna do this again. So I hope you like this video. Bye guys, please subscribe to my channel. I hope you like this video, and I might do more videos of Beyblades. Bye.
Bye.